legends on 3, 2, 1.
That's a throw that, throw that.
That's a dot.
That was a big time pass. Woo.
What's good? What's poppin'? It's your boy, OG Mel. Let's talk about it. All right? You seen it? Demphis, iPoke on DJ, from DJNA Carrington on Caitlin Clark. Did she do it on purpose? Of course she did. We are not going to debate that now for 1 second. So the WNBA, what you need to do, you need to act swiftly. We need a fine. We need a suspension. Something. The tone must be set. These things are happening entirely too frequently, and they're getting more and more severe. We do not want Caitlin Clark injured to the point where she misses a season based off of jealousy and just hate. Just call it what it is. It's hate. But that's my opinion. I'm going to pass the rock to Troy, see what he thinks.
What's up, guys, man? It's your boy Troy in the building, man. Just here picking it up from where Mel left off at with the Caitlin Clark eye poke. I seen it. I watched it a couple of times, man. Definitely could have put those fingers inside. Didn't need them out flailing like that. Could it be an accident? I'm not going to write it off like Mel was saying that it wasn't an accident. All right. It could have been an accident, but it could have had some intent behind it. You know, we see it a lot, especially when people come in and they got big names and they're coming with all the hype. These players, whether it's male or female, these players want to get there and show them that they ain't what they are. And I think that's what a lot of what Caitlin Clark is going through. But hey, stay strong, keep it up, keep pushing, get back. Hopefully there's no damage under the eye or anything like that. And you know, keep doing your thing, bro. But I'm gonna pass it to Moo, man. Moo, what you got for us?
Everybody, it's your boy FTSL Moo. I might change my name to Mobile Moo FTSL. Main reason being is because I'm always on the road. Now, y'all heard what the fella said. Y'all heard the intake from Mel. Y'all heard the intake from Troy. Let's get a little intake from your boy Moo. Now, do I think it was on purpose? Absolutely. Do I think she deserves to be suspended? Probably not. I do think a fine should take place though. At some point in time, the commissioner has to send a message and keep it basketball. Right, we understand that people love the drama of the game. We understand that WNBA is starting to build their relevance and starting to step into new avenues that they haven't been before. But at the same time, the fans want to see basketball. And although I do not believe Caitlin Clark is the only cash cow that brings eyes to the WNBA, she is one of the main ones. So we do have to protect one of the assets. Okay, we already have Angel Reese out for the season. We cannot afford to lose another young star. But enough for me. Let's hear what GQ has to say.
All right, so the rock been passed to me now. So here's my thoughts on it very simply. That was a dirty ass play. Because in no way, shape, form, or fashion in the game of basketball, when you close out on a shooter with an open hand, when you come down, do you go to a cobra position and bring your hand down in the direction of somebody's eye? That is not how you play defense. That is not how you block a shot. When you close out on a shooter, you put that hand up in their face, but you never at any point in time go from here to here to here on some Cobra Kai type stuff and try to poke somebody's doggone eye out. So that's my take on that very simply. They was just mad because CC was finna tear them up. Point blank, period. I still hope they win the series, but hey, you know, time will tell.